my son. I know you're frightened like everyone. Is it the thunder in the distance you fear? Will it help if I stay?